Imagine, you are 17 years old. You are more or less a nerd, and your entire life revolves around school. This is the basic description of nearly every student here at the Arkansas School for Mathematics, Sciences, and the Arts, a boarding school for masochistic students who crave rigorous academics. We greet the morning with the sound of scribbling pencils and taps from our fingers on keyboards. Calculators are unsheathed as we tackle unrequited physics problems. When we are not in class, we are eating, sleeping, and breathing homework. Occasionally, we find room in our schedules for clubs, friends, and most importantly, snacks. And when the time comes for the day to retire, many of us at ASMSA are still wide awake.
Something good, but if it's really good, you're gonna need a bigger room. And when you're in the bigger room, you might not know.
Late nights, basically, when somebody has to study pass, lights out, which normal times about 11 o'clock at night, and they can stay up till 1 o'clock to continue studying.
Late night, I believe, is like equal parts work and then equal parts not work to maintain sanity.
I'm Sreesh Reddy, and this is called Kamehameha.
Kamehameha! Got it, good! Oh, shit. Come on. Me!
Well, if I were to do all my homework, I'd probably have about 8 or 9 hours of homework every day, but I don't always do all my homework, so I usually do about 6 or 7 hours a day. Sometimes I wish I had like a time turner like Hermione had in the third Harry Potter. Or is it second? I don't know. Anyway, that'd be pretty cool.
I think there's also a lot of times with some students, not all of our, because I think we really have good students, and actually good people is what I think we have. But, you know, we have people that haven't learned how to structure their social time along with their study time.
Like, you know, you gather kids from across the state that have, like, supposedly have similar interests in, no, I'm just kidding, have similar interests in, like, to be intellectually engaged, in theory. And so, there's lots of discussion, just, like, and that usually happens, like, at night.
That you can spend too much time studying even on a late night, but I think that the students that study during their late night hours need to be aware that they're going to have to get up and go to class the next morning.
You know, a number of teachers are concerned about people falling asleep in their class in the morning.
Yeah, I sleep in BC. I fall asleep in probably every class except APC.
I think in general, lack of sleep can cause detrimental things to your health. It can decrease your immune system to where your body doesn't respond properly to fighting off colds, illnesses, sickness. It also makes you more nauseated in the mornings. It also makes you more fatigued and tired the next morning. So definitely I think it's a factor that goes along with illness on those late nights.
Let's be nice long enough to find out who the boy is.
I mean, some people have to have late night every night so they can get their homework done. And it's really quite bothersome when an RM keeps coming in your room telling you to go to sleep. When you have homework, you have to get done or else you won't be there.
It's not utopia. There's structure and there has to be structure. A lot of times students think that the world's going to bend to their will, and it's not. The world's going to go on.
Stop.
This is bad. This tastes really awful.
What do you think the boys are doing?
Touching each other.
I'm getting ready to go to bed, so I'm gonna think of something can be said. Wanna be a gangster, thinking he's a wise guy, robbing another bank, he's a sucker in the eye guy. Thank God, there's a 45 guy, look him in the eye, he's on fire, gotta die. Never wanna be confusion, proof of putting sweet fat to a loofah. One giant girl with a backslide through head. Yo, homie, who are you talking to? Backed up paddy wagon, packing on a cat's ass. One more time, I can't do it. Come on, baby. What's going on, balloon space? Add a little bus through the funky ass weed base. Most in the race just lose their grace. Totally in auto space. Broken as a hooker, now suck my thumb. Anybody wanna come get some?
If you have ass, you'll never know.
Be told to go, whoa, whoa, whoa.